Well, now to what many people would consider an unusual family dynamic. One man with four wives and a combined 16 kids, and somehow they usually all get along. In a new series on TLC's Sister Wives takes viewers inside the relationship of one man who already had three wives for 16 years when he decides to add on wife number four. Cody Brown and his wives, Mary, Janelle, Christine, and Robin are with us now. Thanks for sticking around. People are really interested in your story, Cody. I'm like, how does this guy make this happen? How does he pull it off? And you do it with a smile and you look above because this is a part of your faith, right?
Right.
And you're not legally married to all of your wives. You're legally married to Mary sitting beside you, who's your first wife. The other wives you still don't consider to be as important.
Right.
You're a brief answering man here. Did your wives teach you this? Do you just say yes to every woman in your life?
No, I don't. You know, kind of in a retro thought, just a thought process, this is something that I was driven to by my faith. And in retrospect, I think it's very important for the whole world to know that I would do it again out of love.
If you had the opportunity. Let me ask you, we're in tough economic times. It's hard enough for a family with two children to make it work. You've got parents working two and three jobs. You have 16 kids, four wives, you're a salesman. How do you handle all of the bills?
He doesn't?
Oh.
We all work. Oh, you all work. Yeah. It's a team effort. Yeah. So each of you are working moms.
Well,
right, two yes, working moms right now. Yeah. I'm looking for a job.
And I work at home.
Okay, so that's a logical answer then, because you can't make it work with 16 children and provide for them
and
properly.
And just like every other family across America, it just takes everything that we have, too.
It takes a village with four wives and one husband. Okay, let me get to some of the questions people sent in to us. We got a tweet from Sherry Lilly. She says, wondering if the wives ever get jealous and if the hubby has a favorite. I'll put you on the spot. Do you have a favorite?
No, I don't have a favorite.
Does anyone ever get jealous?
Oh, yeah. Jealousy is definitely there. It's in the mix. It's normal.
How do you deal with it, though?
You get over yourself.
Yeah, basically.
I mean, do you have a timeout box? How do you deal with it?
Might be a good idea.
Usually I'm the brunt of the jealousy. It's like, not treating me right. You don't love me enough. You're not being nice to me or whatever.
And how do you handle that?
I apologize. Say I'll try and do better.
Now, I saw that you have a schedule for times where you just want some alone time. What happens when one of you wants the other woman's night just to talk? Or to whatever.
Like, what do you ask him when he's gone?
I thought that you have a schedule, for example, I'll just put it out there, for intimacy and just cuddle time, alone time. What if someone wants your time?
I mean, I think, you know, ultimately we still function, most of our day is spent functioning as an entire family. I mean, as far as like a time, a night, it's just that he just happens to be more around at your house that night, essentially. And I think that we're all pretty respectful of each other's space.
Yeah, and that makes sense. Sometimes when somebody has a need, and we say,
and
we say, okay, so this person has a need, and something gets switched, and sometimes it's just like you have to wait.
Let me get to the next question. Got to be flexible, I bet. Let's go to Susan. She's got a viewer email, and she says, how would you feel about bringing another husband into the family?
No.
That's not something that would even be considered.
Why?
It's just not what we believe.
Not how this works.
Is it a part
us,
of the faith, or is it just the dynamic?
It is part of the faith. Yeah. It's just one man.
One man. Yes. This one came from a viewer who chose to remain anonymous. How did you get to meet and fall in love when you already had three wives? When did you find time for the fourth, to find the fourth wife? you answer because you found the fourth wife.
He didn't.
I didn't find her.
Robin and I found each other, actually.
How does that work? And why were you looking for a fourth wife?
We weren't looking.
It
just happened.
How?
They drove up, and we started talking. Mary and I started talking and texting after that. So, yeah.
So, Mary, you knew he would fall in love with the fourth wife here?
Well, if he's going to get another wife, I'm sure he's going to fall in love with her. Yeah.
it's more a matter of, too, like, it's not such a, like, hey, baby, come on over to my pad or something. You know what I mean? There is very much a spiritual aspect to our life and our faith.
But, Robin, were you looking to join the relationship?
At that point, I was a single mom, and I was open to the idea of a potential family to be entering into. I knew I was going to live this way, and So I was open to it, but I didn't know that it was going to be this family.
Well, let me ask you, what made you want to do the reality show? Was it money, or was it because you want people to know and understand plural marriage, plural families?
That is what it is. I mean, our religion and our faith and our family, you know, polygamy is a hidden culture. And we really don't want to be hidden anymore. We really would like it to be more open. We'd like our children to be able to have the benefits of living more of an open society. I was raised in this lifestyle in really kind of fear-based, and I'd rather not have that for my children.
And speaking of the children, though, now that it's out in reality land, we have seen some reality families just fall apart. Are you worried as parents that this could hurt your children?
You know, I think we've doubled our efforts to make sure that they maintain a normal life, a normal schedule. We are protective of them and their.
We have tons of stability in this family as well. You've got the four mothers, giving very rooted effect to the family. So I don't see them as falling apart because we're not stable.
All right, Cody, Mary, Janelle, Christine, and Robin, thank you very much. TLC Sister Wives debuts Sunday. Thank you for your candor. I think people will appreciate that. Coming up, the hottest handbags of the season at bargain prices. And speaking of baggage, up next, we'll tell you how to save money on all those checked bag fees by finding the perfect carry-on after these messages.